Welcome to Lamar. I'm glad to have you back for the 2017-2018 school year, or if you are a freshman, welcome to Lamar for the first time. I hope it's going to be a wonderful year for you and that you take advantage of the opportunities that we provide. We have wonderful clubs and organizations to be a part of. You've got the opportunity to get to know different people from different schools that are coming to us from different places. You've got opportunities to get to know teachers and to learn about different opportunities with them to extend your learning and your knowledge and to grow. And so I want you to push yourself, make the most of your time, and take advantage of the learning that you can get here because we're here to get you ready for next steps in life. While we're here, what I'm looking for from you is be conscientious in all you do, right? Think before you act, think before you speak, and when we do that and we act in kindness and love towards one another, we can do a lot, and we have a much better learning environment and place that we want to be at. So welcome again, and thanks to the Berserker crew for all that they do to produce a wonderful product every week. Look forward to seeing you guys in the halls and at games and in classrooms all through the year. And if you ever need anything, don't hesitate to get in touch with me in the main office or any of our assistant principals or teachers. We're here to help you. Thanks.
What's up, guys? My name is Randy, and we're here with
Ty.
Matthew.
All right, one question for y'all. Freshmen coming in, what do they need to know?
Just be on time for class and be prepared to learn.
Don't skip your class. That's the heat. Don't skip.
Yeah, you're going to regret it like this fellow over here. I'm pretty sure he'd done it before. I'm here with
Isabel Young.
All right. Any freshman advice?
I guess just like walk maturely in the hallways and don't blast your music out loud. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Please don't do that. Come on. Please don't do that. What's your name?
Jihad. All
right. Any advice to the freshmen?
Just stay out of drama and don't be fighting people like I was. This is not a good thing. That's it.
Yeah, don't be like this guy. As a freshman, at least. All right, guys, I'm here with
Casey.
Arsalan.
All right, any advice to the freshmen?
Stay in class, do your work.
Hard work. Best work.
I'm here with
Aisha.
All right, any advice to the freshmen?
Don't skip. Get all your credits and in order and go to all your classes and respect everybody else because some of us don't want to be here, but we got to be here for 4 years, so just deal with it.
All right, my name is Devin. I'm here with Tay, and what we're finna do is we're finna just go ask everybody some questions. We're gonna see if they can just repeat off the bell schedule in order. Just the periods, not even what time it is, just the periods, and see what they say.
Just the periods. Let's see how many people get this right.
All right, what's up with it? We're with the cross country team, and I got one question for all of y'all. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Can y'all name the bell schedule in order? The periods, not the time.
Okay, so first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth.
Okay. All right, my name is Devin, and I'm here with Shaheen. All right, and I just want to ask him one question. Can you name the bell schedule in order?
The bell schedule?
The bell schedule.
The bell schedule.
The bell schedule.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it's 1, 2, 3, BFND, then it's 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, bang.
1, 2, 3, BFND, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, my name is Dev. I'm back here again. I'm here with
Katara Green
and Kanye McNeil.
And I just had one question I need to ask. Can you name the bell schedule for me?
Yeah. 1, 2, BFND, 3, 4, BFND, I think.
And then what?
And then 7, 8, BFND.
Okay, so look, what I got so far is 1, 2, BFND, 3, 4, BFND, 5, 6, BFND. We got a lot of BFND periods.
I can say 5, 6.
All right, we're right back at it again. My name is Tay, and we're here with
Keon.
All right, I got one question to ask. You think you can handle?
Mm-hmm.
All right, what time does gold lunch start?
I think 12:40.
12:40, there you have it, folks. Thank you.
Are you dramatic, energetic, or artistic?
Do you love to act, or are you more of an introvert who still loves theater?
Everyone can fit theater into their busy schedules. So we've instated an internationally recognized honor society here at Lamar.
You can add it to your resume and we meet outside of class.
If you want to be more involved in theater, please see the International Thespian Society.
We attend conventions, competitions, and community service events. Our first meeting will be Wednesday, September 6th, in 261.
Please see Mrs. K in room 261 with any questions. We promise it'll be a lot of fun.
Hey guys, welcome to your 2017-2018 Berserker. I'm Gabby, and these are my boys, Michael and Chase. And these are next week's announcements. Monday, September 4th, no school, so don't show up.
So Wednesday, September the 6th, we have a Mythology Club meeting, Steno Club, and GSA meeting.
Thursday, September 7th, Anime Club.
Naruto.
Wait, what is it? This? Yeah.
No.
Charlie's Angels? Are we doing Charlie's Angels?
No. That's it for the week. If you guys want to send in an announcement, remember, get it to us a week prior so we have enough time to edit and do all that stuff. So, we'll catch you guys next week.
Hey Vikes, Jesse here, and I'm here to end off the video. I hope you guys tune in next week for a new Berserker. And to all the incoming freshmen, this will be the face you see instead of my lovely mug most of the time. So see you guys later.